They were eclipsed by the phenomenal success of Nirvana and relegated to the rock sidelines. For the lead singer of the Smashing Pumpkins, Billy Corgan, the disappointment brought him to the brink of a nervous breakdown in 1992, and the band nearly split up. But they came back. Dredging the bottom of their emotional resources, they pulled out a second album, Siamese Dream, and the massive single Today. The album has now sold more than 2 million copies around the world, and the Smashing Pumpkins can no longer call themselves an underdog. Billy says the band is in a position to call the shots and will no longer play the victim. Currently touring Europe and the UK, the Smashing Pumpkins are coming to terms with newfound fame. Guitarist James Iha says they cope in different ways.
As far as fame goes, I guess we were indie big stars. And I suppose now that we've like sold a lot of records in America, it's put us more into the mainstream as opposed to just, you know, underground people are into alternative music. But as far as like fame for the band, I don't know. I suppose each person has their own take on like just being in this sort of media music spotlight.
After this lengthy world tour, they join the next American Lollapalooza tour. The tough schedule is already taking its toll.
Touring is just kind of a weird extension because it's not really the real world. I mean, it's like you get shuttled from hotel to hotel, and it's like every bad rock cliche imaginable is present, you know.
It's Spinal Tap.
Yeah, Spinal Tapism. And I mean, the shows are real and the music's real, but I don't know, just that way of living is just kind of in some weird nether world.
Nothing left. Their lifestyle is for a new wave, like Echo and the Bunnymen, says Billy. With only James frock wearing for light relief, it's stripped down and stark, and echoes their new musical direction. Billy's writing the next album, The Wolf Part 2, he says. It's unlikely to be released until mid-1995, and he says it will be a lot different to Siamese Dream.